So basically, I took that plywood and cut it so that it would sit right over the bottom, the entire tub enclosure. I didn't clean the inside of that out. It was pretty dusty and dirty and nasty, but eventually I will clean it out, and that gives me more storage underneath there as well. So here's a place for all my pots and pans. Went up about 18 inches, and here's a spot for a bunch of food items, and went up another 18 inches or so, and the top part here is all toiletries, containers, paper towels, first aid kit, excuse me, garbage bags and that kind of stuff. People don't stop enough and enjoy the sunsets and the sunrises. Just gorgeous, just gorgeous. Look at, kick back, relaxed. Got the kilt on, sitting next to the campfire in the yard. It's the end of a good day. I got more to do. Hang on, there'll be more with it, or more to go in this video. I'm Sean in Alaska. I hope you're enjoying what you're watching. If you haven't done so already, and you think this might be your cup of tea, do me a favor. Click the subscribe button down below here in the corner. That little Sean in Alaska, that little handsome dude there with the fish. Click on him, and it'll subscribe you to the channel. And then ring that bell, click the bell down there. Turn the notifications on to all to find out all of when I release all of my videos, usually on Mondays. All right, I'm going to relax and enjoy the rest of this evening. I got a bunch of work planned tomorrow.